Dear learners, let us see what are prebiotics and its importance in your health. Prebiotics are often defined as a selectively fermented ingredient or a fiber that allows specific changes both in the composition and or activity of the gastrointestinal microflora, resultantly conferring benefits on the well-being and health of the host. Let us move on to the sources of prebiotics. Since it is a fiber, it is highly present in berries, green vegetables, banana, leeks, chicory root, oats, soybeans, onions, whole grains, honey, and flax seeds. Prebiotics are considered to be more effective in preventing cancer, in absorption of calcium, and also plays a role in preventing diabetes mellitus. Inulin, an important component of prebiotics, have several properties in preventing cancer. Prebiotic fiber produces surplus amount of butyric acid in the gut, which suppresses the survival of human colon adenoma cells. These cells are often seen in elders, resembling cancer cells. Dietary calcium has an important role on bone metabolism and bone health. Any type of deficiency in that will decrease your bone mass, resulting in osteoporosis. If your diet has poor prebiotics, then there will be limited absorption of calcium in the colon. Adding enough inulin to your diet will absorb calcium in a better way. Inulin not only plays a major role in preventing cancer and absorbing calcium, it also involves in the prevention of a metabolic disorder, namely diabetes mellitus. Prebiotic fiber, such as inulin, slows down the absorption of glucose at postprandial stage. Thereby, it is considered to be beneficial for diabetic individuals. Prebiotics also involves in increasing the activity of healthy bacteria in the gut by stimulating the growth of bifidobacteria and lactobacilli. These prebiotic foods induce metabolic activity to combat unwanted bacteria, thereby providing a number of health benefits. Hope this module might be as beneficial as prebiotics. Thank you.